They then approach Young's car. At 6:28, Young begins to drive forward with the officer in front of the car.